Look, we're playing against a great team today. Steve Hansen's a great coach, Kieran Reid's a great captain. We had to dig deep. You know, we knew we'd have to come off the line hard and keep taking away time and space from them. We managed to do that, caused a few errors, and we maybe had a few lucky bounces and got the result.
I mean, everyone talks a lot about attack, but you've got to have great defence to win these types of tournaments, don't you? And your team was fantastic in that area tonight.
Yeah, well, I think World Cup's always about defence, and you know, our best form of attack is our defence. We create opportunities for our defence to attack. But again, you know, I'd like to pay the greatest compliment to New Zealand. They've won 2 World Cups in a row. They've been a great team, so we had to dig really deep to beat them.
Another World Cup final for you, though. How do you feel?
Look, I'm excited for the boys. They've worked really hard to get where they are. And we've just got another week in the comp now, mate.
Good luck for next week, eh?
Okay, thank you. Arigato, minasan.